morning, bosses. How are you doing? I'm here in downtown in the middle of Bayside Market again because today I want to record content about Nativo Miami, a building that's designed and sponsored by Airbnb. And this content is going to be directed for my Brazilian subscribers, so it's going to be all in Portuguese, but I'll put subtitles in English and French also, and maybe Spanish for people from other countries, other languages that are interested in investing in real estate and making money with short-term rental such as Airbnb. So I'm going to do this right now. I'm going to the Bayside Park. I'm just trying to cross the road here. It's a beautiful day, it's very hot already. It's about 92 degrees, 93. It's 9:45, 9:55. It took me 1 hour to get from Bay Harbor here, and I thought it would be like 30 minutes. So I'm already half hour late, and I began the day with half hour to spare. So now I'm even, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to be late. So no more talking, let's go to the site, try to not get so sweaty, because I need to record, I need to look good, and that's it. Tripod, so I had to look for a place where I could put this camera on the small tripod that I have here. I'll try to fix it right there and facing that way so I can be on focus and on under the light. So the first part's done. Was harder than I thought. I had issues with the microphone. It's hot as fuck. And I couldn't find the perfect locations to film. But as Warren Buffett says, we need to do the best we can with the tools we have. So that were my tools. My tools, that's what I did. Now I'm going to Miami Beach to record the first part where I talk about statistics of visitors here in Miami, and then let's go home. I thought it would take an hour, it's almost two already. And that's a wrap. I already filmed here in South Beach. Now it's 12:32, I'm going home to lunch, and then I'm going all the way up to Hollywood to check our construction there and see how it's going, and also do some content to promote the house in that neighborhood that I think is one of the best here in Miami.
It looks like there's some rain coming.
Doesn't look like we are in the same place, the same area at this morning. You saw the sun this morning. Look how it is right now. Look how high is the tide. So of course, due to the rain, I'm not going to do a construction update, but I'm here in Hollywood, and I'll take this moment that is actually raining to show how you can enjoy the city when that happens, because even in paradise it can rain. So this is Hollywood Boulevard, and there's a lot of restaurants, and eating is the best way to kill time. So I'll take a few pictures, do an Instagram post, a blog post, and maybe a short video. Let's see how it goes. is a wrap. I didn't do any video because I was already soaking wet there because of the rain. It's still raining here. But I took a few shots to show the diversity of restaurants that we have in Hollywood. French, Italian, Irish, Colombian, Greek. So that's good. You have all kinds of cuisine in the neighborhood. And now it's 5 p.m. I'm going to the gym. After that, I'm going home to edit a video. And at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock in Brazil, I'm going to do a live stream on Instagram to talk about construction here in the US and the main differences between here and Brazil. To my Brazilian audience, of course. And after that, I need to edit another video and release a blog post that I have done Saturday, but I took the pictures today, so I'm going to put that there and then release the content, a lot of content.